fight like hell. And if you don't fight like hell, you're not gonna have a country anymore.
New evidence about Donald Trump's efforts to overturn the 2020 election.
This is bombshell after bombshell after bombshell.
Trump was pressuring Pence to take action.
Mike Pence has betrayed the United States of America!
Trump looked at him and said only, so what?